Alright guys, this is Ian. Hey! So, I'm starting this game. At least I'm gonna finish this. So, we're on chapter 8, if I remember this correctly. And let's see. So this is telling me what's going on. So, Tatsuya finally got to talk to Takenaka. And Takenaka was suspecting Tatsuya about killing Toda. However, Takenaka heard, you know, what's going on from Tatsuya. So now Takenaka and Tatsuya decided to kind of team up, work together. And then Tatsuya was, you know, investigating about stuff. And then Cho, if you remember the guy, Chinese guy, called Tatsuya. And he wants to, you know, get together. So I need to head to batting center. Okay. All right, let's do it. Oh my gosh. Okay. Do-do-do, smooth as butter. It's a perfect. Okay, where are we going? No. Right, the cop are still looking for me. Okay, so I hope you guys are doing okay. We're good. I'm good. The cat's, wait. You have to push the button somewhere, right? No. Okay. Ooh. Those guys looks like Yakuza. Over here, batting center. I believe it's over here. Oh, someone's. He wants to talk to me. But not right now. Okay. So when I started to play this game, Black Panther, Yakuza was starting to get big in US. But now you see all the Yakuza games are getting really popular here in the state. And, you know, they even planned releasing Yakuza 7, both US and Japan. Which is the RPG type Yakuza game. Okay, is it here? Maybe go in here. Okay, $3. One play. No. Okay, hold on. Wait, Cho? Is it this way? No. What? Cho said he wanted to meet up at batting center. Wait. Oh, never mind. Behind the batting center. How do I access that? Oh, the map tells me where to go. Whoops. Okay, over here. Oh, no, look. Shit. Okay, oh. Also, he always run to his house when he almost get caught by a cop. So I didn't lose much distance. All right. Okay, behind the batting center. Oh, right here. Okay.
Ukyo.
Hey, Ukyo. Been waiting for you. Tell me about the Shikinjo. Oh, you mean the store of Kanemitsu. They are such a good couple. They have one daughter. They seem so happy. They had a daughter? Yes, they have a cook and they have a waitress. Those two worked really hard and that was unfortunate. Cook? Chef? That's Mama. Yes. The chef was from China. Didn't see a father, but she seemed like I had a kid. She loved him. That's me. The other waitress were Japanese. She also had a baby between her husband. What about those kids who lost parents? They went somewhere because they're so small. They didn't take care of those kids. It was a hell. What about the husband of the part, the waitress? I don't know. Oh, hey, that reminded me of something. Right after the fire, I heard a rumor. What about the rumor? Well, after he lost a wife, the husband became Yakuza. Yakuza? Hey, that's just a rumor. Well, I haven't seen the husband for a while. But she was... Someone saw him walking with Yakuza. Is that guy from Tojo Clan? Well, it's 15 years ago, so... I don't remember. But if he's in that area, that means probably from Tojokai. Hey, stop it. Sorry about this. You know, after this accident, all the rumors go around. This is all I know. Well, I guess there's not much I can ask here. So, Kanemitsu couple at the Shikinjo and your mama and the waitress were all dead. But one thing I want to know is the husband who became Yakuza. You remember him? Never met him. Why would he join Tojo Clan? Tojo Clan started the fire. Well, I would do the same to find the person who started the fire. And I'll find who started the fire and kill him. And I'll break Tojo Clan too. Break it? Well, I know he would have a grudge, but would you go inside of Tojo Clan and find? His family was killed and he joined Tojo Clan. So do you think he killed Toda? Hello? It's me, Kuki. What's going on? I'm at the Chōraku. Can you come over? Chōraku? Is your body okay? Well, I want to say it's okay, but I am not well. Anyways, I want to tell you something. Come to Chōraku. Okay. There's a wall with a dragon drawing. Call me when you get there. Right? Come by yourself. Right. Cho, I need to go. Once I find out, I'll call you. Okay, me too. Goodbye! Okay, so Kuki wants to talk to me. So... need to go Chōraku. So I hope you're following this. So, from last video... Right. Cho, the Chinese guy that we just talked to. His mother was killed and he's... He wants to know why, and we know someone started the fire at this, I think, Korean barbecue restaurant or something, the bar. That's where Cho's mama was working as a chef. So there was the owner, the couple, right? Husband and wife who owns the store, and the Cho's mother was a chef there. And there was a waitress who was Japanese. It was chef, Cho's mother, and waitress were both lady, right? And the Japanese waitress had a husband and a kid, I guess. And after the fire and the waitress died, everybody died. Husband became Yakuza, so... I don't know, I have no idea who that could be. Anyways, we'll find out. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da. No! You know what? I'm curious if I have all the items. Okay. Looks alright. Chōraku is where Cookie's waiting, but is that where I killed? Well, they saw me kill Sepulda. Is that the same place? Get the... Yeah, I was right. Okay.
着いたぞ.
Hey, I'm here.
竜の目玉のところに.
Touch the eyes of a dragon. Oh, cool. You're okay to come out from hospital? Well, hospital is dangerous too, so I had no choice. But before I die, I want to tell you something directly. What are you talking about? So who got you? I don't know. But many people hate me anyways. So other clan people hate me too. Let me ask you something. Wait. Before that, I need to tell you something. About Toda that you wanted to know. I lied to you. I knew it. Explain it. When you beat Toda, I thought he was dead. But when I got close to him, he wasn't breathing. He didn't have a conscious, but he was alive. Okay. So, when I saw Toda, he was alive. You're right. So, I thought of something when I saw Toda laying there. To make you join Dragon Heat. What? I was hiding, and I saw you fighting Toda. I was shocked. Just like the boxing trainer saw a guy with a world champion potential, you know, the inspiration. Then why don't you make me world champion of boxing? Why did you make me go Dragon Heat? Well, at that time, my clan was in trouble.
A
few years ago, we were running casino, sex, human trafficking. Well, cops were investigating my clan. So the Tojo clan, they suspected people who were telling this inside information to cops. But at the time, my clan were making big growth by running Dragon Heat. And a lot of people are starting a rumor saying, I will take over the Tojo clan that I was selling other people to cops. Cookie! You're working with cops, aren't you? Give me the snatcher. Well, I have to prove myself that I had to find who was snitching. So I was nervous. But I had a special connection.
So it's here.
The connection I'm talking about is a guy named Washio. Him and I used to go to the same elementary school. But I was a Yakuza, and he was a cop. So we went our opposite ways. So he had a friend at the police station. So just ask him how he was getting information. So I did ask Washio, but he's kind of weird and he loves bitches, he loves gambling, and he likes fighting. He comes to Dragon Heat often, and he likes betting too.
俺が言うのもなんだが、あいつこそヤクザも警察も超えた。
I think he's
とんでもねえ
crazy guy。
そして俺は
内
通者を教えてくれるよう頼んだん
だ。Asked him to tell me who's snitching。
東条会に警察の内通者が
いる。Seems like 東条 clan has a snitcher。If you know who that is, tell me. What are you talking about? Please tell me. Alright, I'll tell you. But one reason. You run the Dragon Heat. Yeah. I want to see someone who can overcome the legendary fighter at the Dragon Heat. Yes. So find a fighter who can win 10 times in a row.
今の体制でそんなヒーローが生まれないことぐらい
知ってる。 There's no way we can get such a guy.
ドラゴンヒートは各組が持ち回りでファイターを送り込んで勝負させるシステ
ム。 Dragon Heat, we each Yakuza send their fighter.
次からそれぞれの組がとてつもないやつを送り込んで。
You know, we're gonna get stronger and stronger. There's no way we can win 10 times in a row.
つまらん時代になったな。
Boring.
まあ、私がお前の立場でも諦めるかもな。
まあ、I would give up if I were you.
体制には逆らえない。
I have to follow the rules, huh? 悲
しいかな。どこの世界も一緒ってことか。でもそれができないとなると。
Well, if you cannot do that,
犬探しは諦め。
Then you have to give up finding a snitcher. What?
あそこは。
Well, the Dragon Heat, you know, is a place for the fighter to see a dream.
夢のしのぎ以上に夢を見させる場所を仕切っている喜びを感じていたんじゃないのか。
You love running that place because you can provide a dream to everybody. If you say you cannot provide a warrior that can win 10 times in a row, you have to give up finding snitcher. That's what you used to me. Yes. I need to find who's snitching or my clan will be in trouble. But...
わしおに言われた何気ない一言で、俺も自分の気持ちに気がついた。
I realized what I really wanted.
確かに
by listening to わしお。
ドラゴンヒートを昔のように。
I want to bring back Dragon Heat to how it used to be before, or go back to origin.
男たちが
己。And instead of focusing on making money, I wanted to let fighter just fight.
そんな時、お前に出会った。
Then I met you.
お前のギラギラした目を
見て。I saw your eyes with ambitious.I knew you could break the system and be the champion. Hey!
Hey, Cookie!
Hey, Cookie! If I die, you will be free. I already got rid of the video of you attacking Toda. But...
最後に俺の頼みを聞いてくれ。
Let me ask you something. At last.
なんだ?
What is it?
達也。10連勝しろ。いや。
Win times.
頼む。
I win 10 times in a row. Please. Please.
頼む。
Please. Alright.
本当か?
Really?
俺もドラゴンヒートというとんでもねえとこに来てから。
Yes, since I came here.
死ぬ思いだった。でもあそこに来れたことに。
I'm kind of glad I came here to Dragon Heat.
わしおとの密約は、俺以外誰も知らない。
Nobody knows the promise between me and わしお。
そして密約の中身は、
and
お前が引き継ぐように、
I told わしお、
わしおには言っておいた。
To tell you who's snitching.
内通者は誰かということを、俺にか。
He's gonna tell me who's snitching. Yes.
そうだ。
結局内通者がトダを殺して。
So the snitcher killed Toda. And did you also do it too?
俺の場合はそうかもしれない。
Or maybe.
俺が警察の幹部とつながっているのを知って。
They know I have a connection to police, so they wanted to get rid of me.
しかし、
But
トダの場合は襲う理由がない。
There's no reason to attack Toda.
七部山中に埋めたのは。
So who digged the Toda? I don't know.
I don't know
who killed
who
put him underground. But I want to know too.
But
But it doesn't look like it's done by pro. If I was a pro, I wouldn't put him a location where it can easily be found. What happened? Oh, a clue. Maybe there's a clue. What? There's a micro card that Toda was keeping it safe. He always recorded a conversation. Every time he talked to someone, and he put the recording information to microcard. Maybe. What could be in the microcard? Where can I find it? It's in Kamuro City's. Hey! Kugi! Where is it? Where's the microcard? Shit. Oh, he's dead. Oh my gosh. He dead. So who attacked Kuki? Snitcher? And he has something to do with Toda dying? He stole my bracelet and left it at the Toda's place? I don't know, and they're both dead. But I don't know how much Snitcher knows about me and Toda and Kuki. Well, unless I find who killed Toda, I'm not gonna be clear. Snitcher knows everything. But to find out a Snitcher, I have to win 10 times in a row. I realized my true feelings about Dragon Heat by talking to Washio. So he's repeating the same thing, but making Dragon Heat a place for a man to fight. Whoa, what the heck? Oh wait, did he get attacked? No, it's water. Are you awake, Ukyo? Who are you? I am asking a question. I have nothing to answer. What? You're so mean. Well, don't you feel bad to your friend who brought you here? Mr. Tenma. What? Sorry, Tatsuya. What's going on? He betrayed you. Now, Kuki told you everything, huh? Tell me where can I find data. What? I don't know. Stop lying to me. Answer immediately, or you and your friend will get hurt. I don't know, like I said. Kuki died before telling me that. I don't have to translate that. How long can you continue the attitude? What? What is it? Tatsuya! Wait! Hey! Follow the bike, man! You're okay now. Who are they? I have no idea. But a snitcher is trying to get me. Snitcher? Yes. Someone's selling information to police. Yes, he's. Kuki, Toda, me. Maybe he's attacking us. He's just not ordinary betrayer. There's many reasons why people betray. Selling information and making money is betraying, but attacking those people inside, that's not betray, that's grudge. Wait, you said grudge before. Yeah.
放火事件の後に
You mean the fire? When we were talking about the guy who joined the Tojo clan after the fire? So do you think he's a snitcher? Well, makes sense. Alright. Sorry, Cho, but I need to hurry. I'll call you later. Is there anything I can do? I want to know the name of the husband. Do you think you can get it? Hey, Tatsuya!
Tatsuya!
I'm so sorry. You're right. Alright, now I have to go back to fight. Okay. Well, the story seems like it's progressing. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Peace!